Actually, zero wait times for most of the day. I think sort of a normal wait time has been about 2 or 3 minutes at the checkpoint.
There were as many as 30 people holding signs inside the main entrance at Manchester-Boston Regional on this busy travel day. After organizing on social websites like Facebook, they came to Manchester to voice their opposition to new TSA security procedures like body scanning machines and pat-down techniques being deployed nationwide that they see as too intrusive.
I mean, some people are very offended by it, but at the same time, if terrorism is the excuse that they're going to use to terrorize me, I'm going to call them out on it.
The protesters included this woman from Keene, who was escorted out of a Florida airport this past week when she refused to go through a body scanner or get patted down.
Once I had missed my flight, they ripped up my ticket and then they escorted me out barefoot, and I was just left without a ride home.
But Manchester currently does not have the controversial new body scanning machines. And today, authorities say there were no problems at security locally.
From a customer service perspective, we've had not one issue at the checkpoint. We've had no one question our procedures. In fact, we've had a great amount of support and cooperation from the public.
That said, airport officials still warn to arrive 90 minutes early, and they say there could be long lines in the coming days.
Sunday and Monday, traffic really picks up again. Almost 100% of our seats inbound and outbound are sold. So we're recommending travelers come out to the airport about 90 minutes prior to their flight.
Busy, busy, busy. Mike Garrity reporting there. And today, some 10,000 people are expected to fly both in and out of Manchester-Boston Regional. But then again, as you just heard, Sunday and Monday expected to be very busy as well.